volcano. And it gave Woody the opportunity to make liberal use of an old songwriter's trick, what we call the volcano phallus metaphor. So budding songwriters at home, listen in and see if you can pick up a few tips from this, your actual folk music. Ingrid Bergman, Ingrid Bergman, let's go make a picture on the island of Stromboli. Ingrid Bergman, Ingrid Bergman, you're so pretty. You'd make any mountain quiver. You'd make fire fly from the crater. Ingrid Bergman, this old mountain, it's been waiting all its life for you to work it, for your hand to touch its hard rock. Ingrid Bergman, Ingrid Bergman, if you'd walk across my camera, I will flash the world your story. I will pay you more than money. Ingrid Bergman, not by pennies, dimes, nor quarters, but with happy sons and daughters, and they'll dance around Stromboli. Ingrid Bergman, this old mountain, it's been waiting all its life for you to work it, for your hand to touch its hard rock. Ingrid Bergman, Ingrid Bergman.
More soul than most of the artists that can be playing at Glastonbury this weekend. That was a bloke of the festival, I think, so far, just because he came in telling slanderous stories to everybody here about the Mannix. But we'll have to keep those to ourselves. That was Billy Bragg.
Can you tell me later?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, Billy Bragg, am I right in thinking that Billy Bragg actually holds a record for playing the most Glastonbury? I think that's his seventh time today that he's played at Glastonbury, which apparently I've been informed is in fact a record.